Happy Tuesday. It is January the 16th, 2018. I just never get tired of this, and the longer you look at it, the better it gets. So today is bursts of gold on lavender melting into saffron. It's the time of day when the sky looks like it has been spray painted by a graffiti artist, and that is Sue Monk Kid. I love that every day is different and it's beautiful in its own way, and it's non-repeatable. I can look back at all of my pictures and there's not one sunset that has been the same. And just like each one of us, we're beautiful and different in our own way, and just embrace that and never miss a sunset.